In this experiment, we will see the esterification reaction between an alcohol and a carboxylic acid. When a carboxylic acid reacts with alcohols in the presence of concentrated sulfuric acid, it forms esters with loss of water. For example, here, ethanoic acid will be reacting with ethanol to form ethyl ethanoic ester. And for the experiment, you will need a test tube, a test tube stand. You will need ethyl alcohol, ethanol, sorry, that is absolute alcohol in your kit. You will also need ethanoic acid, which is also known as acetic acid. And you will need concentrated sulfuric acid. Since you're going to deal with this, please ensure that you have your gloves that you will be wearing. You will need spirit lamp, a few droppers, a test tube holder, and a measuring spoon. So initially, you can just take a clean and dry test tube and you can prepare an aqueous solution of sodium hydrogen carbonate. That is, take about 1 gram of sodium bicarbonate and add to it about 5 ml of water and mix it well so your aqueous solution is ready. In another clean and dry test tube, take a fresh dropper, take about 3 ml of your ethanoic acid. To this, add again 3 ml of your absolute alcohol, that is ethanol. You can light up your spirit lamp. Wear your gloves since you will be now pouring your concentrated sulfuric acid and it is highly corrosive and damaging in nature. Also, fix your test tube with the help of a test tube holder. And about 3 to 4 drops of concentrated sulfuric acid you will pour. And keep heating it gently. About 4 to 5 drops. Remember to close the cap. Mild heating is required. You can heat it for about a minute. And now you can go ahead and pour this mixture into the aqueous solution that you have prepared of sodium hydrogen carbonate. And notice the effervescence. You will see that the effervescence has taken place. And gently fan the fumes to take a smell, and you will find a very typical smell of this ethyl ethanoid ester that has been formed. and you can compare the individual smells of this salt, of acetic acid individually and of ethanol individually, and you can notice the difference in their odors. And you will find out that this esterification reaction is complete of ethanoic acid with the absolute alcohol. And the ethyl ethanoate ester that has been formed has a similar smell to that of PVC glue or the nail polish remover that you generally use at home. So this completes your esterification reaction.